A millionaire meat mogul ran naked onto his porch and fired a warning shot into the air after his luxury car collection was targeted by thieves for the 18th time, and was outraged to find himself on the wrong side of the law as a result. The cop comes and he sees a bullet hole in the side of this car, and the next thing I know the sheriff is showing up, police and detectives are showing up. They get a subpoena to search my house, they take my guns, they take my gun license, they put me in jail for 48 hours. I've never been arrested in my life. Cops that I thought were friendly, that had my cell number and we would text back and forth. Wexler, who says he owns his guns legally, was charged with aggravated assault and possession of weapons for unlawful purposes, according to the New York Post. Wexler pleaded guilty to a lesser charge to make the case go away. None of the thieves who have targeted his property over the last 2 years have ever been caught. He was relaxed about footage of his naked confrontation being shared, saying, "I got a butt, you got a butt, people mostly just see my bald head and tattoos." Evan Wexler, 56, was filmed by his own surveillance cameras in the Buff and brandishing his AR-15 semi-automatic assault rifle outside his huge mansion in Fort Lee, New Jersey, in July 2020. He did so after thieves targeted his valuable car collection, which includes a Lamborghini worth $500,000, Ferrari, Range Rover, and Mercedes G-Wagon. The thief, who had gotten into the Mercedes after vaulting a high fence, fled, but Wexler was stunned to find himself being arrested as a result. Cops found another rifle, an Israeli IWI Taver SAR, at his home, whose magazine size fell foul of the law. He told DailyMail.com, "An incident happens where a guy gets my car started. I came out of the house with a rifle, the guy puts the car into drive, drives forward, and my gun discharges," he said. At that point, Fort Lee police show up, there's no victim of a shooting. But they come and turn the tables on.